Welcome to Dead Rising 3's PC playthrough, and this is part 22. Yes, up to that already, and it's gonna continue now with the story. So let's see what Rosanna, or Rhonda, whatever her name is, Rhonda, says. Now that we have done a couple of things, got a new follower with us. So, obviously, we're gonna have to go through this door, aren't we? Let's see what happens. Keep forgetting her name. Hopefully, no crashing again. Lambo. Almost felt like it was gonna crash.
Is she ready yet?
We still need those parts.
Jesus, man. We gotta get out of here.
Listen, the good news is I found this letter from that Richie Rich collector in Sunset Hills. The one with the plane fetish. He's got the parts. He wants to donate them. I say let's help a man out.
Okay now.
Diego, help me put the fuel in the plane while Nick's gone. Can't do it by myself.
But I don't want to. Okay, so are you serious now? We need to go get the parts again. Are you serious? Now I did a couple of side missions. They weren't that interesting. You didn't miss much. While I waited. Otherwise, it wouldn't let me continue the story, so. You're gonna get on, right? Get on. Are you kidding me? You couldn't even get on? Okay, you are gonna pretty much die. I'm kinda getting a bit tired of this game a bit because, you know, having to go back and forth. I might die very soon if I can't find some proper damn food. Oh no, back where we were before. Gotta be someone in here. Oop. That will do just fine. Okay, so now we have to go all the way over there again. Thank you. My game's actually been a bit glitched today. I'm noticing some things that don't make sense. If she does not get on this motorcycle, I am actually going to leave her. In a way, I think there's a bit too many zombies. Can't wait for someone to make a mod where they get rid of all the zombies and you can just drive around. Then we won't have to worry about the zombies breaking our vehicles. Here we go. You're pretty much always on foot. Unless you take something like this, then you're fine. I hope I didn't break it. So, as for putting videos up on YouTube, still damn slow, and I have no subscribers, which is very annoying, because I feel like I don't want to make the videos in a way. Currently, as we're speaking, I've only got up to part 8 in the uploading process, which is just insane. It does show you how slow YouTube's processing and all that is. It's just terrible. But this is Australia, what do you expect? We have crap internet. Whereas America, they get great internet. Get uploading faster speeds. Look at these zombies just hopping on. Hopping on for a ride, eh? Well, you do not deserve a ride. I don't see no point of really saving these survivors. You know, there's really no point. Which makes completely and utter no sense, but... As for the game, once the playthrough is done, I will be playing a lot more of it afterwards. Even though it will be completed. Oh my goodness, this is stupid. You know what, if there's not enough zombies killed by now, I'm going. And look, I hate how they block this off now. It's just, that is so annoying. Of course, this car we couldn't take, could we? Football zombies is very annoying too. It's kind of getting to the stage now. Hungry? I almost thought that she died. As long as we keep running, we should be fine. Oh, points. Remember that. Yeah, I always get so many points that I never deal with. Let's just crowd into that. there's some food in here, so we'll be going back up into here. Like this steak. She's following me, right? No. What's going on? What is she doing? Come on. Funny thing is, I actually did find a glitch how to get unlimited survivors. Well, almost unlimited. Quite a lot of survivors, actually, I should have said. And basically, you get her, and then you can get all these other survivors that you found. And then you'll have, like, at least six, maybe seven survivors. I can't remember the exact number. Which is a lot. Like, if you see what they do, it gets very hectic. So, this is where we're going. Or not. See, you know, you want to do that, but there's nothing you achieve out of it whatsoever. And I did this before, I remember. Jumping is so stupid. I have to admit, the jumping is annoying. Because you think, yeah, he can climb that. No, he can't climb it. Look at that. I don't get it. There. But you see, it does nothing. It's different if you, like, get the survivor in the end, but you don't. Which is just stupid. I was here before, and you've probably seen that in one of my videos. I'm hoping that. I can't remember now. Oh, man, I thought it was here. When are we ever going to go in here? Is she gonna get in or is it? Get in, man! Get in! Stop fart-assing around, man. Get in. Blueprint! Flaming gloves. Oh yeah, I like that. That's gonna be so much fun to use. Come here, zombie. Oh my goodness, what did you do? Suddenly all the music's starting to get creepy. Yeah, I'll just walk around like this. Oh, god damn it, man. You know what we don't have in this Dead Rising 3 game? The paddle saw. I have not seen one paddle. I think that's more like a Dead Rising 2 exclusive. They don't crash. Hey, look, a zombie.
If this system has been activated in error, please confirm at the alarm system control panel.
Of course. Of course, that always happens. And you move out of my way. There's the zombies on the ground that get you all the time. It's good to have a survivor. Now, there is a question that's going in my head, and I'm thinking, should I actually complete the game or shouldn't I? There's been talk about you lose you lose all your survivors, supposedly, once you complete the game and try and go into chapter select again. You lose that. So, oh, this is the collector's hall. I've heard about this place. There's a lot in here. Been a good idea to bring something in here that I'm not looking. I just can't find it. But there's something in here. I just can't put my finger on what it is. Katana sword. I have to admit, I do like the game world a lot. Like, there's a lot in the world. Die here. Well, I could die, one of them. Did no one ever think of activating like a closed door thing in here? Can you just take the damn wine, damn it? I'm so gonna die here, man. She'll die. But she's not letting me give her anything. Oh man, she is so good. Get the hell out of my way! Whoa, phew. She was such a goner. Just take it. God damn it, man, that was so close. She would have been zombified.
I'm busy, guys!
Now, where the hell did I put those burning gloves? Do you see any burning gloves anywhere? Screw it. I'm getting out of here. This is a bad area. It's a terrible area. God, I can't believe she didn't even die after that. Like,
God bless you, sir.
Wow. Damn it, more. Oh my goodness. Of course that would happen. What am I wearing? Can't see because I keep getting hit by zombies. Ugh. Yuck, yuck, yuck.
Thank you for your verification. Lockdown deactivated.
Next minute, self-destruct.
Instead. Where are those parts?
Behind you. Behind you.
Damn it! Where are they? Those parts have to be here somewhere.
We're going down there, aren't we?
Up to daddy.
Yes, there's got to be some blueprint around for that. There's fire axe and a sledgehammer. Well, we were here before. I don't know that. Okay, after the crashing, we can now continue. With some blueprints then. Oh, please tell me that's what I think it is. No, I don't want that. God, that will burn. Crashed again. I love this game. Not